Fish, there's a mystery on the San Francisco docks tonight. We know the victims didn't just walk off on their own. Mike Sugarman tells us about the crab caper that's costing hundreds of dollars.
This is the wharf, Fisherman's Wharf, a crabby place this time of year, what with crab season just starting. They get even crabbier when someone pilfers a pile meant for someone else's table.
Crack, crab.
And no one yet has cracked the crab case. Here's a clue. Or maybe it's a seagull's lunch. It was Monday, November 17th, just after noon, when Whole Foods on Market Street was waiting for its first delivery of fresh Dungeness crab this season, newly caught off the San Francisco coast. But it didn't arrive.
Well, sure, people do that.
Mel Wickliffe of Pier 45 Seafood says five-finger discounts can quickly become four-finger ones. If the thieves aren't careful, the crabs tend to claw back. Less so when they're already cooked, however, as these were. Crab capers are common, and even more common in the ocean, poaching pots.
Pull it up, don't rebait it, don't close the lid, don't do anything. Just take your goods from you.
The season started over the weekend, and it's already happened to him. But right off a truck?
Where are they going to sell hot crab in the city?
And I don't mean boiled.
Well, I got lots of places you could sell it. Probably, yeah, at the right street corner.
Five cases of cooked crab. Street value, $500. Any witnesses have clammed up. The case is currently on ice. If someone asks you to buy a crab on a street corner, be suspicious. That's probably good advice anytime. Mike Sugarman, KPIX 5.
You have to have the muscle to pull off a caper like that, too. Whole Foods had enough crab, by the way, at the other stores to make sure that Market Street location wasn't left high and dry by the big theft.